What do you mean, who are they? They're the Beatles!
Who are the Beatles?
The Beatles, you know, Yellow Submarine, Let It Be, Strawberry Fields Forever, Come Together.
What's that? Just a load of songs?
No, they're one of the most inspirational bands of all time. Look, Harrison here, he was an advocate for animal rights, becoming a strict vegetarian.
I know plenty of vegetarians. It doesn't sound that impressive.
Okay, yeah, but, I mean, it's people like him, famous people like him, that inspire me and plenty of other people to protect animal rights.
I suppose so.
Also, he mortgaged his house for a Monty Python project, Life of Brian. He also donated his house to the Hare Krishna movement. How amazing is that? He made his house into a temple for public worship.
It must have been a pretty big house.
Okay, Ringo Starr. I mean, great drummer, first of all. But also, he had his own furniture company, he's been in a couple of Hollywood blockbusters, he's even got his own star on the Walk of Fame. I mean, how amazing is that? Wouldn't you want one of those?
Not really, no. Who's that guy hiding behind him up there?
That's Paul. Paul McCartney, my friend. He once auctioned one of his guitars for £60,000. And he gave it all to charity.
It's quite a lot for a guitar, but it sounds like money you'd be carrying around in his back pocket if he's that famous. Surely you can do more.
Yeah, but then again, £60,000 is a lot of money.
I don't really see how these people are that inspirational, Andy.
Well, you say that, but I've saved the best till last. John Lennon, he's my biggest inspiration in the band, probably ever, to be honest.
And what's he got on top of all these others?
Bloody, have you not heard Imagine?
No, I haven't, I don't think.
What? Everyone's heard the song Imagine. That is one of the greatest songs ever written, my friend. It's all about humanity.
I hear a lot of songs about that.
Oh, no. This is like no song you will ever hear. I hope someday you'll join us. And the world will be as one. You see, it's all about equality and how we should all give peace a chance. Songs like this is what inspired millions of people. I mean, Lennon actively seeked through his music to stop a war. I don't know anyone else who did that.
It's certainly a nice
one. Who inspires you then?
I don't know, really. My granddad inspires me.
Why is that?
He was a soldier. He actually fought in wars. Unlike John Lennon, who just sat back and sung about it, my granddad was actually there. And he died, unfortunately. But he's a real inspiration to me.
Yeah, but is there anyone famous who inspires you?